the Republic of Korea. So South Korea is a country which is located in east side of the east side, East Asia. It is constituting the southern part of the Korean Peninsula and sharing a land border with North Korea. So Korea is divided into two parts. It's called South Korea and North Korea. Around half a country's population is more than 51 million people live in the capital city, which is Seoul. So Seoul is the capital city of Korea, it is the fifth largest metropolitan area in the world. South Korea has been re-owned for its influence of pop culture, particularly in music, which is K-pop, and TV dramas and cinemas. Korea is well known for its K-pop culture and many more dramas. So this is the flag of South Korea. It has red and blue colors and lines surrounded it. And this is the emblem. And it is the seal of the nation of Korea, South Korea. So the rulers of Korea, Grogyeong, he ruled from 918 from to 1392. Then South Korea came under Seon, who ruled from 1392 till 1897. Later, many Chinese people and Japanese people came to rule. After the World War II, before the World War, there was no two Koreas like South Korea and North Korea. Both were same. People only knew about Korea. After the World War II, the Korea divided into two parts, which is Republic of Korea, which is South Korea and North Korea. So famous islands of Korea are Munnud Island, Jindo Island. Korea has many islands, nearly 15 or 10 to 15, but I'm just telling about top 5 islands. Third is Jeonje Island, fourth is Jeju Island. Jeju Island is the first largest island in South Korea. And it is also known as well-developed island of South Korea. Fifth one is Hongdong Island. It's also well developed, but it does not have more facilities like it has in Jeju Island. In the Hongdong Island, you can find many buildings, but not much more as Jeju Island. So the language of Korea, South Korean people speak Korean language is and it is spoken by more than 72 million people living on Korean. So the alphabets of Korean alphabets are called Hangul. So these are the consonants and these are the vowels. Although it differs slightly in spelling and alphabet and vocabulary between two regions, there are lot of difference between South Korea and North Korean language. There are slightly different in alphabets and vowels. So Korean is the official language of both South and North Korea. So both countries speak same language. States of Korea, there are almost 15 states, but the number one state is known as Seoul. And this is the Jeju Island, which is biggest island and also known as first island of South Korea. So climate, usually in Korea, South Korea, spring is the best climate to visit or for tourists to visit South Korea. It starts from late March to early May, and summer is also best, but people usually prefer spring. Summer starts from mid-May to early September, and autumn starts from mid-September to early November. Winter, where you can nearly find much more snows, it's from mid-November to mid-March. Rainfall is the is in the summer months from June to September. So first picture which you can see blossom flowers, red cherry blossom flowers. It's spring, so people usually prefer this type of climate to visit. Then second is summer. Bottom right is autumn. There is no difference in summer. You might find there is no difference in summer and autumn, but you can see in summer the sky looks bright blue, but in autumn it doesn't, and also temperature differs. And left below is in the winter season. So the famous one of the top five famous rivers of Korea. There are more rivers, so I'm just telling top five famous rivers of South Korea. The first most and well known top river is Han River, which is of 8 feet, and second one is Nakdong River. The president of South Korea, present president of South Korea is Moon Jae-in. He is the president who was appointed in 2020. So historical places, I'm just showing the five most famous historical places where tourists or people can visit. One is Beijing. Second one is Chandonggung, where kings ruled from 1910 to 1945. This is a monument place which is known as Jeongju, and it is a temple. Henjinsa Temple. There are two types of religion in South Korea. One is Christianity and another Buddhist. This temple is a Buddhist temple. And another one is Yandong and Haho historical village. This village is well known for its sculpture, for its design of the house, and also for its climate and for the various crop they grow. So national anthem, it's known as Agukkega, which means patriotic song. It's people haven't found it yet who has written the national anthem. They might think that it's written by Yoon Chi Ho or An Chang Go. So this, I'll just show how it sounds. So you might wonder, it's a little bit similar to the national anthem of USA. So the national bird is Korean Mangpae. This is the national bird of South Korea. It's best known for its indigo color in its wing and indigo eyes, and the national flower is hibiscus ciricus. National animal is Siberian tiger, and the national instrument is Gayagyeom. It is the one of the most toughest instrument where you can it is most tough to learn. Usually the instrument is played with the slightest touch of the finger, so it's one of the most difficult. So if you just put a pressure in another string, the sound would go into another note, so the sound would differ. So the pressure point and the touch of the finger, pressure point should be more important in this instrument. So the national tree is Korean red pie, and the national sport is taekwondo. So this is taekwondo or taekwondo is the foremost national sport of Korea. So it, this sport has is this sport is nothing but raising your feet and hitting the opponent to his head or defeating him. So national food is kimchi. Kimchi is nothing but radish with some sweet potatoes and some herbs and some sauces, spices in them. So thank you.